Prime is running on full revs. He's trying to close the gap. There's a 15-second gap between you and the car behind. About to stop by the looks of it. Their pit crew's getting ready. To start catching the car ahead, we need a high minute 16, high 16. Blue flag conditions. Let the car immediately behind through. You're not racing him. Thank you. is one of the Williams. You're within 1 second of the car behind. He will use DRS. Traffic as you rejoin the track. You have no more scheduled pit stops, so look after your tyres. Let's see if we can catch the car ahead. The gap is 5 seconds.